LG L60 Dual Hard Reset First Step Turn Off the Phone Next Press Volume Up and Home Button Sorry and Power Button and Same Time and Wait Remove finger from buttons. Next, press volume up button and quickly power button. This many. With volume down, scroll to the function, wipe data factory reset and press volume up button. Next, scroll with volume down button to the yes, delete all user data and select with volume up button. Wait. Next, reboot system now with volume up button. That's all. Thanks for watching Halo Halo channel.